going on, guys? Rolling out from work. Not going straight home. Just gonna ride around a little bit, enjoy the new bike. Freedom Tower right next to us, and the Memorial Pool is on our left. You can kind of hear the water. Need to go up that way by one block to make a left. See what we could do here. Maybe I should roll with the cars. Nah, I'll just wait for the light to change. Alright. Or I could just go straight across and catch the bike path a little earlier. Pretty cool out, man. Only 70 degrees. Feels cooler than that. That time of year, man. Shorter days, long shadows at 5 o'clock. Starting to get cool out, but you know, whatever, it's all good. Thank you. your left, man. Yeah, both of his with their parts. So I wasn't gonna say anything. Microphone.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was wondering.
Oh, yeah.
Have a good one.
You too. Nice little electric bike right there. Been seeing them a lot lately. For that guy. Circle Line. If you want to take a 6-hour tour around Manhattan, you could come here. I'm going to pull over right here. Got our Intrepid right here. Got some old war planes. And in the back you have two aircrafts, really popular aircrafts. You have the Atlantic, no, is it the Atlantic? No, I can't remember if it's Atlantic. But you have Space Shuttle, which is in there. That little house-like thing, look over here. You have the Concorde. We'll probably catch the end of it. I think we can see like the vertical stabilizer. Let's go this way. Nice and sunny out here. Down in Fidei where I work, it's dark. You'd think it's about to rain, but nice and sunny right here. Circle Line cruise boats right here. 6-hour tours around Manhattan if you ever want to do it. I've never done it. That's why I have a bike, you know? Yeah, you can see the tail of the Intrepid. Let's go this way. There it is, tail of the Intrepid. Nice looking aircraft. Check these out.